Hi, this is Rummet Tube. Today on Way of the Hunter, we're here taking part in the brand new Easter Gallery Challenge 2024 event, which has literally just been announced minutes ago. So we're going to go over the details right now and let's see what we've got to do for this challenge. So the challenge is calling everyone, grab your virtual cameras and capture the very essence of Easter and springtime. Submit your most captivating screenshot made in photo mode, showcasing the vibrant colours, festive spirit, and the unique moments that define this Easter or spring-themed screenshot. So how do you participate in this challenge? Using the in-game photo mode, take one screenshot from Way the Hunter that resembles spring or Easter. Submit your entry using the following link, I'll leave that in the video description, or you can go on the Way the Hunter official Discord, read all this there. And it's open until Monday, the 8th of April 2024 at 9 a.m. That's the cutoff point. Remember, each player can submit only one screenshot, so choose wisely. Your entries are editable until the submission deadline. Afterward, you become the judges. The winner of the Easter Gallery Challenge will receive our merchandise, so there is actually prizes for this. Coming up in the next few weeks of the Easter Gallery Challenge, you've got phase one. Submit your best Easter or spring themed screenshot. Lasts until April the 8th, 2024, 9 a.m. Then you've got phase two, where you vote for the winner from NRG's selection of the 20 best submissions. April the 8th, 2024, 2 p.m. April the 15th, 2024, 9 a.m. That's what it's got on the details. Phase three, the announcement of the winner, April the 15th at 2024, 2 p.m. So thank you and good luck. So I'm obviously going after rabbits. So we're going to try and get a good, at least one good screenshot from this. Now they are very fast, but if you find where their need zones are, they often stay around that area, but they'll just sprint around. It's just a case of pressing P quick enough and getting a decent picture. Now you can come up with your own ideas of what spring or Easter is and come up with your ideas. Like I say, I just think in rabbits, so it's got to be Easter, isn't it? That's what the Easter Bunny, that's what people think, so that's what I'm doing. But you can do anything in your mind which you think could work for this competition. It could just be a great screenshot, it could be sort of like a theme screenshot, it could be some wacky idea, I don't know. Like I say, it'll be interesting to see what people come up with and what people judge to be the best ones. I'm just having fun doing it, trying to get a decent screenshot for you. Like I say, I need to get one good one. I'll probably use it for the thumbnail as well for the video, but we'll see what we can come up with. But you never know what might happen in Way the Hunter. You could come up with something funny. But I'm just trying to get one over the... I want one over the shoulder or close up. We'll just try and do some random things and see what works. And whatever I find in this video is what I'm going to submit. Like I said, it's just off the wall, on the fly, whatever happens, and we'll try and pull a decent picture out of it. Hopefully we get somewhere with it. We didn't even get him. I was going to shoot him and then try and move on, maybe. Oh, he's coming back. Right, see if we can get a closer one now. Right. Oh, I want to get closer. It'd be nice to get one where it just looks, you can just see the rabbit and the thing in the same shot as he's running by. It'd be nice if he was leaping and you just shoot as you get it. But as I said, they stay around their need zones, but they'll just race around like this. So it's not the simplest, but sometimes they will walk literally straight by you like this. Oh, that might be a good one. Oh, if I'd have just stopped it another like a foot forward, that'd have been perfect. So it might take you a little bit of time to come up with the best picture. And that's part of the idea of this gallery challenge for Easter. Great picture of the rabbit. It is actually European here, but it's an Easter bunny today. I hope you all have a happy Easter if I don't do another video this weekend. But I think I will do, because I did an epic hunt just before filming this and it worked out very well. So that might be Easter Sunday video for this weekend. Yeah, I'm just going to say it turned out absolutely amazing and it was unplanned. And that might be this Sunday's video. We'll see. But that's nigh on perfect. If only it just walked another couple of steps when I caught it. And I know if I press escape, it's going to go zing straight by me. It's so close to being just what I actually wanted. I wanted it so the rabbit, the hare, was literally on the end of the shotgun and me looking down at it. And look at that. It's so close to being what I actually wanted. You should do more of these photo contests. I think you can have a lot of fun with them. And I think this will be very popular, this Easter Gallery Challenge 2024. It's just so close to what I actually want to submit, but it's not quite right. So I think we'll continue on. We'll have to press escape, and I don't think we'll catch him on this one, because as soon as we press it, he's flying by. Sometimes they run like supersonic, and then they have a little steady moment, and that's when you've got to try and get them, and hopefully they're running your sort of direction. Look, there was nowhere I was going to catch it. Come on, we've got to get that. Gotta get that picture. Just want him to come straight by, right in front of my gun. Oh, so close, so close. Is that it? Oh, that is close. That's kind of what I meant. That is nigh on perfect what I wanted. Now we'll change the time of day just to see if we can get some better lighting. Sometimes it's better early in the morning, sometimes it's better in the afternoon. You just got to change it. Try and get your shadows off your face maybe, so you just see a bit more detail, do you know what I mean? That's why this photo tool is so good, this camera tool. I think that's maybe the one. That might be the one. That's what I had in my brain for the Easter Gallery Challenge for 2024. That's what I was kind of thinking of when I came out to shoot some hares. And I think that's the one I'll probably use. We might let him run around for a little bit longer, see if we can get anything better. But that is actually what I was hoping for. And that's probably going to be the thumbnail. Let's have a look from his way, shall we? What we got from his angle? What's that? We got a wasp. He's in a race with a wasp. This is what I was on about, random things. Look at that. There's a wasp having a race with him at the side of him. Let's see if we can get that in the picture. It would be a bit random, wouldn't it? What's the odds of that? Little wasp racing the European here. So thank you, Easter Bunny. You provided me with my pictures. It's time to go straighten the stoop up for you. It's like, I was your model. Why? Sorry, you're in the stoop up with the carrots, potatoes and the rest of the veg. But there we go, European hare. I don't think I've actually hunted European hare. That's the first time I've hunted them at Matriki Park as well. So we hit him in the arse on the first shot. So we did actually hit him earlier on. That is actually the first European hare I've killed at Matriki Park. He wouldn't have made 5-star, he was 79% genetics. But it was a lot of fun doing the hunt and taking part in the Easter Gallery Challenge 2024. Now let's just go over some locations where I find my European hares, or where we are right now. So we're on the right side, just here. And I basically came from the outpost just below, drove up. There's normally quite a few around this area. You just got to look for them running around in the grass. And like I say, if you find the need zone, basically they will stay around that area just sprinting around. You better do like this. But let me know what you're doing for Easter. Hope you have a great time. I'm Ron McTube. We've been taking part in the Easter Gallery Challenge 2024 for Weather Hunter. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channels and thanks for watching. Bye bye.